Greetings, YouTubians. This is Koza TV. I'm your host, Kozo. We're going to start up a new series today, Legend of Dungeon. So let's go ahead and get started. I've played this game just a little bit, experimented around. I haven't gotten too far in it. There is, as you will see when I come talk to this guy, legend has it there's a treasure on the 26th floor. So we have to descend floors. It's a very simple game. As you can see, I only have... Ooh, wait, is there something back here? Oh, no, I can't. Nope, can't go back there. Okay. So, as you can see, you can jump around. You can use whatever's in your hand. So, down in the bottom left there is what you've got in your inventory. The inventory seems to be unlimited. We'll find out about that. For now, I just have a sword. We're going to start out as a pretty lady. Yeah, pretty lady. All right. Got our lantern, got some beer, got some apples, salt and coffee flying off there, and we're going to go ahead and start descending. So essentially, it's a series of rooms, and you will find stairs eventually that will lead you lower. And as you get lower, things get harder, and you get closer to the treasure. Alright, so we've found Plasma Ball Hat of Feebleness. Alright, so that is lowered our... It's lowered our offense, but it has upped our defense. So we'll see if that actually is helpful to us. The only equipment in the game seems to be hats. There are potions you can take. Yeah, we just found a couple potions here. These do things, but I don't... They're random what they do. Yeah, that one just gave me full health. And that one... I have no idea what that one did, actually. But that's alright. Hopefully we'll find some more of those and they'll do something more interesting. Because I... One healed me, which I was already mostly at full health, so that wasn't helpful. And the other was completely worthless, so... Oh, there's a box. Box. Destroyed box. I hope you can get better weapons. I actually haven't... I don't think... I've only played this game a couple of times, just trying it out. I don't believe I've seen a new weapon yet, but I haven't gotten very far, so hopefully we'll be able to find one together. Alright, here we go. Oh, hey, look, fish head! Oh, oh gosh, oh gosh! Die! Yeah, oh, leveled, yeah. Leveling increases damage. And I believe... Oh, it increases health as well. Okay. Hello, kitty. Alright, so we flipped a switch. Not entirely sure what that did. Nimble Heavy Fish of Protection. Alright, so that raised our defense by one. And our offense is technically up because the other one was lowering it by two. So let's go ahead and keep going now that we got our Heavy Fish. No idea what the heavy does. Alright. Oh, wait. Was there something there? I think there was something there. Alright, we gotta come all the way out. Back in. There's definitely something there. It was an apple. Alright. Let's go ahead and eat a couple of those. Eh, good enough. We're not too needy on health right now. That's a goblin! That's a goblin! Oh, die goblin! Yeah, dead goblin. Alright, there we go. Oh, die. Yeah. Alright. 30 damage. What is that? Is that a slime? Look like a haystack. Yeah, smack him in the butt. Oh, man. Oh, gosh! What are you? Ow, 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 ow! Oh, gosh! What? I didn't know those things moved. They move? Clearly. Just did. I don't know if all of them move now, though. Probably should be afraid of all of them either way, but we'll find out. Ooh, I've got a lantern here. I wonder if I can light these. Oh, hold it, and then it does something. I don't know what that just did. I think I was wanting to think that there was something about ghosts. Maybe that, or maybe it like launches me forward. Oh gosh. Okay, here we go. Got our sword back out. Die, goblin! Alright, we flipped the switch like six times. And that... Oh, that ignites the flames. Okay, so we gotta flip the switch. Turn off the flames. Oh, kill the bat. Well, let's not kill the bat yet. Well, okay, if he's coming over here, die. Yeah, woo! Leveled up, leveled up. Yeah, all right, so we've got, that's not lit, so we're gonna, nope, flip it and run! Oh, still got hit by it. Ouch. Oh gosh. That hurt a lot. Good thing we've got apples stored up. I wonder. Oh. I'm curious. It shows our damage is 30, and then in parentheses it shows 40. It's 36. Oh, so maybe it's like a low 30, high 40 or something? I'm not exactly sure. Die! Alright, there we go. Oh, I just kicked the experience. That was interesting. Oh! Nope! Die! Oh, gosh! Yeah, it's gotta be low 30, high 40, because I'm doing 30, 36. Probably some other numbers in there as well. Oh, die, snake! Yeah, I got the snake. Alright, die, snake! Die, snake! Yeah, I got the snake. Oh, wait, was there something in there? Maybe it was a bat? I don't know, I killed it. Whatever it was. Die, snake! Yeah! Just like Indiana Jones. Hate those snakes. Alright, what did that do? Okay, so I flipped the switch. It lit the torches. I don't know what the torches actually... Oh, hey, there's a monster. Yeah, so that flashing light means there's a monster coming out of the door. Alright, so here we go. New room. Oh, gosh. Those, I don't know about you guys, but those, yeah, dead bat. Those statues look different from the others. I wonder if that means they're going to jump down and start attacking me. Well, they haven't yet. Ah, die bat. Oh, yeah, there we go. Yeah. All right, break it. Break it. Oh, gosh. What? Okay, it's dead. Whatever. Oh, man, this place is big. Okay, I'm back here. You know what? Let's just keep going. We're just gonna keep going. Level 3. Let's do it. Oh gosh. Hi. Maybe this is what the lantern's good for? Wait, so the hat. Oh, the hat! Does that. Yeah, it kind of works as a spray paint of feebleness. Does this damage things? I don't know if this actually damages things or not. We'll see. We'll try and damage something with this. Well, it's not hurting that. Oh, gosh. Well, we're marking it, but I don't think we're actually hurting it. Yeah, alright. Lantern. Do you work on ghosts? You do work on ghosts! Cool. Alright, we should switch back to our heavy fish. Have a couple apples. And break open this chest. Oh, look at that. Way more apples. Alright, let's heal up. Collect these coins. Not entirely sure the use of the coins, but not entirely sure the use of the spray paint either. So, all works out, I guess. Die. Yeah. Alright, so we activated one switch and a second switch. No idea what those did. Alright, flip. Okay, no idea what that did. That's fine, we found the stairs, who cares? Ow! Alright, that hurt a little bit. Alright, let's check out this last room. Oh, no, let's not go down just yet. Let's check out this room. There's nothing. Oh, there's a switch and a goblin! Oh, what is he running? Ow! Oh, wait, he did. No, he didn't actually hurt me. Just made a weird noise. It sounded like he was attacking me, at least. Is that... Oh, we're back to this room. I feel like there should be something in here. Probably isn't. But I feel like there should be. Alright, doesn't look like it. That's fine. We're gonna go back the way we know... Oh, wait. There's a door here. Alright, this one's just directly over, and then back here? Okay, we turned on that fire, which didn't do anything. Oh, and we're turned around again. Oh no! Ah, oh, that's gonna hurt. Alright, ow, 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 ow. Well, that was a little bit of a waste of health. That's alright. We know the stairs down. We are out of apples, though, so we do need to be careful. Oh, there's one. We do need to be careful, though, still. We only have one apple. Ooh, you're nasty looking. Alright. Wasn't too hard to beat. I don't even think I took damage from him. He looked a lot scarier than he actually was. Oh, hi. Can I hit you? Oh, I can't hit you. So I wonder what the torch is. Maybe the torch is for, like, if they're surrounding you or something. We could go down. We could go down. It's an option. But I don't think we're going to. Just... Is that a... Chicago typewriter. Alright. Oh my gosh. Alright, we're gonna hold on to that. Because that does a lot of damage. And it only has so many shots. So I'm sure that will be useful for... something. Bosses or whatever. So we'll wait until we come across something like that before we whip out the Chicago typewriter. Yeah, down you go, buddy. Alright, there's a potion. Man, that was a lot of damage. Oh, okay, so that's nothing. Alright, down we go. Through the door. Potion. We should, like... Alright, what potions do we have? Because we have a bunch. Dark violet. Oh, it gives us natural defense. Cool. Alright, we've got 50 shots. That is a lot of shots, but definitely not what we need them. Definitely not needed right now. Is he interactive? Okay, I was like, did they suddenly become invincible or something? What happened here? Alright. Got all that. I want to get that. I wonder how you get that. Maybe there's a floor button. Something thing, maybe? Nope, doesn't look like it. Alright, let's keep going. Down deeper! Bat! Die, bat! Oh gosh, die, bat! Ow! Everything, I think, is starting to hit harder, so we gotta be extra careful. Alright. Die, die! Die! Oh no, 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 no! Alright, oh no, 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 no! Woo! Level up again! Yeah! Alright, die, ghosty! Ghosty dead. Ah, I eradicated the ghostess. You know who should narrate every game? The guy from Bastion. I don't know his name. I don't know it off the top of my head, admittedly, but whoever it is, that guy should narrate everything. Because he is just... It's like Morgan, if Morgan Freeman narrated everything, it would be the best thing in the world. Alright, so there was a floor button. I'm not seeing another one, though. I'm guessing there's supposed to be another one somewhere? Because there's definitely one floor button. Maybe it's over here in a similar area? Do I have to, like, be able to run between them or something? Oh, gosh, I don't know. Doesn't look like it. I'm not seeing one at least. And there's no door. Alright, maybe there's something else and I've gotta make it all the way over there or something. I don't know. What do I know? Ghost! Ghost! Alright. Ow! Oh, man! Birthday cake. Okay, birthday cake does absolutely nothing. Oh, gosh! Oh man, getting back to your weapon is... That's a challenge. Okay, birthday cake. Let's go ahead and drop... I think... Z? D! Right. D drops an item. So let's go ahead and get rid of things we don't actually need. Drink our beers. Yeah. Giving us life experience. And we are wasted. Alright. And oh man. I'm really in a bad way. Alright, let's get our health back up. We don't need that. As cool as it may be. Don't really need the lantern, but we'll hold on to it just in case. Fuchsia potion. Not entirely sure what that did. Murky green. Alright, that healed us up. That's acceptable. Ow! Alright. That was an unfortunate loss. Okay, so wait. So maybe if we go over here, we activate this stone, and then we come back, maybe we can get to that other fish head. Alright, I think jumping makes us faster. Let's find out. Go! Run! Faster! Oh, no, it doesn't seem to have done anything at all. Well, that's useless. Alright. Moving on. Spent way too much time in that area. Ow! Oh, man! Alright. Die, you. About to level again. Oh, hey, snake! Ah, snake. Alright, snake's dead. Alright, let's go ahead and descend. There's probably something there that we missed, but that's alright. Oh, hey! Wait, wasn't there a hand? I thought there was a hand. Oh! I thought I saw a hand grab onto my hat, or something like that. Or maybe I'm just imagining things. Is that a bomb, or is that a... Oh, that's a thing. Okay. What is that? Is it an apple? Maybe it was just an apple. Well, it hasn't exploded if it was anything but an apple. It sure looked like it was flashing, though. That was weird. Oh, maybe just... Do all items just flash? I haven't been paying that close attention. Or maybe it's like all unpicked up items. Or items that thinks you don't notice! Ah! Oh man, that thing has a lot of health! Woo! Leveled up! Oh wow, look at our damage. 45 and 70. Ooh, this is gonna probably not end well. Did we just pick something up? Ow! Alright, dead. 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 Dead, dead. Yeah, alright. Miner's Helmet of Protection. Alright, so that's gonna boost our protection by quite a bit. So that means we don't need that anymore. And we don't need that. Also, this gives us oh, wow, look at that light. It, like, actually... It makes it look like they have shadows. That's kind of cool. Alright, white potion... Not entirely sure what that did. We're... outputting sparkles. Alright. I have no idea what I just did. Okay, one switch. Two switch? Did we do something? Oh, okay, we got our way back up, which we don't really care about. I mean, we could go explore, but, what's the point? We got a good helmet from here. Ooh, there's a hand. Let's go kill the hand. Come here, hand! Come here! Die! Doesn't seem to do damage, which is nice. It's just hard to get off. Alright. Level 5? Wait, did we just go up? I think we went up. Because I think this is level 7. No, this is level 6. Okay. I'm just going crazy, I guess. Alright. Oh, that thing's firing things. What? Oh, gosh. Oh, jeez. Oh, it's like a... it's the thing from the thing. It Plants vs. Zombies. Oh, and those are the zombies from Plants vs. Zombies. I wasn't even paying attention. Yeah, they got, like, the swimmer zombie and the seed spitter plant. Oh, that's fun. I didn't even notice that. That's cool. Alright. See if we can sneak up behind... Oh, nope, not gonna sneak up behind him. Hey, stop eating my coins. I need those. Not entirely sure for what, but I need them. I know I do. It's a imperative in video games. You need... the coins for the thing. Die. Can you hit? I think I hit his projectile. That was kind of cool. Alright, leveled again. 50 and 80. Push that stone out of the way. Uh-oh. He looks dangerous. Oh, man. What is that? Goggles of protection? Not as good. Actually, let's go ahead and drop those since they're not. Let's go ahead and get out the gun on him, because I don't know how much health he has a lot of health. Oh yeah, look at that. Look at that. We saved the gun and it had its use. Oh gosh, there's another one. That's bad. That's not gonna be good. I mean it's fine. We've got plenty of shots with our gun left, but oh man. Not if they keep throwing those at us. We are gonna run out of bullets mighty quick. I hope we only used enough bullets. If we use too many, that's gonna be very unfortunate. Oh, look at all these coins! Look at them all! Just look at them! Oh man, we're about to level again too! Yeah! Two mini bosses or full bosses or whatever those were. They shared a lot of health. I think they took three bullets each or something? I don't know. Alright, let's go ahead and heal up. Sorcery pamphlet. Did I? I'm summoning! Yeah! I can summon things now! Alright. Now we don't have to use our sword anymore. We've got a necromantic thing. I don't know how effective it is, but. Means I'm in less danger, that's for sure. Yeah! Deal with them! Hey, are you guys attacking me? Oh, they're attacking the thing on my face, okay. Alright, we should. Alright, it's dead. Alright. Is this. Oh, this is summoning mage! Oh, we can only have one mage out. Oh gosh! Oh, this is getting so crazy. Suddenly we can summon so much stuff. All right. Send our warriors out there. Oh man, look at all these warriors! Oh, this is getting ugly. This battle, it's turning for the worst! Oh gosh. Uh-oh. This might be turning out badly. Uh-oh. We're having to waste a lot of bullets. Oh gosh. Oh no, we've got one bullet left! Did not think that battle through very clearly. Oh, just got into a summoning war. How many were there? That was insane! Alright, let's keep moving. Might as well just use our last bullet and get that over with. That was cool. I wonder if it's just bad against the other sorcerers, or if maybe it's just not a very good weapon in the game. For fun, more than anything. Woo! Down another level! We're surviving surprisingly a long time in this one. Yeah! Oh, we keep the gun, just no more bullets. Okay, so maybe we'll find more ammo later on. Aqua potion. Oh, it raised our damage again. Alright. What is this? Oh! That's raising our offense by a lot. So we don't need this anymore. Though that light is quite useful. So we'll go ahead and hang on to it. Oh, we've got. Oh, when did we get that? Well, I think I just got drunk again. Well, we will have to try our. Oh, hello. Not a good time to be drunk. Oh, man, look at that thing. It's owning face. Own some more face for me. Wonder if it has to, like, recharge or. Not sure how that works. Hey, hey, Golem. Deal with him. Yeah, look at that. Owning face. All right. Well, we have hit level 7. Hopefully, we will be able to. Let's see if we can save. All right, so hopefully when we exit, we will be able to pick up where we left off because this episode is over. Thank you for tuning in to Koza TV. I'm your host, Koza. Tune in next time for hopefully level 8 if it lets us continue. Quick attack. Eef. This is gonna be a little ugly. All right, let's howl. I don't know if that's gonna be enough. But does his defense rise higher than my attack rose? Cause it, oh, it doesn't look like it. Ha ha! Got you now, buddy. I got you now. All right, we need to get rid of that taunt. Taunt is a useless ability. Hopefully, yeah, I'm gonna level up. Hopefully, I get bite or something.